exile. They prompted that out.
Disturbing the peace in my presence isn't very wise.
All who need aid are welcome. You should feel better now, but take care in future.
There's Lorenzo and his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Tenitore! Giuliano! No! Giuro, pietà!
Nessuno ha schiacciato! Ah! Cane, maledetto! Fuori! Fuori! Fuori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Fast! Live! I kill
you! Brought this on yourself! Die! Just die already! Please! I need
help!
Generali!
My life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust. Can you... Fall in. I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Francesco De Patti! I'll kill him! I'll wipe his entire family.
No, I've not forgotten how to wait. No. I admit you avoided it.
For me. Quietatevi, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse. We're almost there now.
I want no part of the demon! Run!
Per la Madonna! I want no part of
this! I want no part of this! I want no part of this! Leave this place! God, help me!
John!
I'm more than capable of cutting this. I've not forgotten how to wage war.
Come, don't be shy. I only aim to...
I had hoped combat could be avoided. So be it. Ha!
Go!
I'm more than capable of cutting down.
You have to get the hell out of here!
I have hope combat. So be it. Ha! I'm more than capable of cutting
down. Andiamo. Qui.
Lorenzo's been wounded! Aprite la porta!
What's the password?
Poliziano, open the maledetta porta!
By the Christ greatest, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah. You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
It's madness! Rush, get out of here!
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
You again! Why aren't you dead? Men! Slaughter him!
Thank you.
You won't get away!
Himself a master swordsman. So you've drawn some blood. My men will make short work of you. Desisting! You're only delaying your inevitable and painful end. What do you think you're proving? That you're a loyal servant? Guards! Guards!
No one's coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
Now Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita e aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Libertà! Libertà!
Libertà! Libertà! Libertà! Popolo e libertà!
Libertà!
Francesco? When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking,
and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. They attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity. As did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
I've marked the Palazzo Medici on your map. In order to achieve 100% sync with Ezio's life, you should go exploring.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design, for delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
This.
in the good stuff.
Pesce fresco, appena pescato!
Cipolle, aglio, parmigiano!
Look at me, then it used to buy two or more
critics. That's better for now. But prevention is the best cure, I always say.
And I'll let you keep the harvest for a week.
Broccoli, rape, cavolfiori!
Out of your way.
Fama, amici. È un weekly bleeding.
Manzo, Angelo! Time for a freschi!
Sorry, sorry. I'll get out of your way.
Hey! Please, don't hurt me, good man.
Pazzo. Completely pazzo.